Good morning and thank you for tuning in to another Colorado River Report. I'm meteorologist Chris Knoll. Overall, today's looking to be a bright and sunny day, especially in the lower valleys for today. And high temperatures look to be a little bit warmer than normal thanks to seeing the clearer skies, but we will see some cloudier skies move in overnight tonight, and those cloudier skies will stick around for the remainder of the work week, and we'll also start to see some chances for some scattered rain showers for the middle and end of the week. Most of those showers will tend to stick to the mountaintops, but we could still see some slim chances for some much-needed rainfall in the lower valleys. Overall, in the near future, expect that flow rate to slowly decrease, but we could see slight increases by the end of the week.